Croatia's side in the final 8 minutes of the half.
It's a little give and go from Juranovic. It catches out Alfonso Davies and then...